talk about Unit 4, what we are going to learn during this unit. Okay, Grade 6. First of all, we will start Topic 6, which is Understand and Use Percent. This is a very important topic. We are going to learn what is the meaning of percent, how can percent be estimated and found. For sure, the main vocab here is percent. We have these topics or lessons: understand percent, relate functions, decimal, and relate fractions, decimals, and percent, represent percent greater than 100 or less than 1. Then we are going to this lesson, which is find the percent of a number, find the whole, given a part, and the percent. The next topic is very interesting one, which is topic 7. This topic is dealing with areas and volume and surface area. We are going to learn what is the difference between the area and the surface area and the volume. Okay, we will learn about some basic areas. Also, we are going to learn how to find the surface area for some 3D shapes and their volume. These are some of the important vocabs that we are going to emphasize. Finally, we have topic 8. Because of the time, we are going to focus on topic 2, which is summarize data using mean, median, mode, and range. Okay, in your PC, you can find a description about Unit 4. As we said, we are going to focus on Topic 6 and Topic 7 and part of Topic 8. Okay, the key concept according to the MYP is relations, and the related concept is generalization, space, and measurement. Global context, orientation, space, and time scale. Okay. What about the statement of inquiry? The statement of inquiry is going to be accurate measurement on a space scale can facilitate generalization of relationships between variables across different spaces. Of course, we have assessment objectives. Here we have three criterions: criterion A, criterion B, criterion C. Criterion A is knowing and understanding, B, investigating patterns, and C, communicating. ATL skills. You have the ATL skills here. You can check it in your PC. Okay. So let's take a look quickly for your book. Okay. We can have the get ready page. You can see here some projects. Lesson number 1, understand percent. Okay. You can see this key concept here. Then lesson 2, which is relate fractions, decimals, and percent. Key concept, you can see it also here. Lesson 3. And the key concept also, if I have a greater than 100 or less than 1, what is the percent for them? We are not going to take this lesson. Moving to the next one. Lesson 6-5, find percent of a number. This is a very important one. You will need it in grade 7 too much. Now let's check topic 7. The first lesson is going to be find the area of parallelograms and rhombuses. Do you remember these shapes? Interesting one. Okay. Let's see the key concept, very important part. Second one, solve triangle area problems. Find the area of trapezoid and kites. Find the area of polygons. Then we will move to representing solid figures using nets. Okay, how we can translate one 3D shape into a net, into a grid. This is interesting. We can make very nice models out of them. You can see after that the surface area, very important concept. Then find the surface area again for another shape or 3D shape. Then finding the volume. Okay. Regarding topic 8, lesson 2, summarize data using mean, median, mod, and range. Okay, what's the meaning of each one of them? This is a very important lesson. This is the key concept. What is the difference between them? We will do them all the next days. See you later. Goodbye, everyone.